The Automation Engineering Technology Program at Moraine Valley Community College puts together many of the fields that we are seeing rise to the forefront in today's world of manufacturing and production. This has arisen because of the Fourth Industrial Revolution and the importance that that has taken in the United States and the world in general. These fields include mechanical design, CAD, electronics, and networking and security. Our program puts together all of these fields into one program, so students are going to get a broad overview of all the technologies that are important. We're able to do things that 10, 20, 30 years ago were not able to be done. This includes connecting machines virtually. It includes sensors that are monitoring the machines as the production process is going on.
Working in manufacturing has changed quite significantly over the last couple years. The environments are clean. So our students are going to leave, and the types of jobs they're going to have will be protecting those environments, maintaining and operating the environments, and even performing audits and compliance to meet requirements in the industry. So, you know, they're very like blue collar type of jobs, or now we call them gray collar type of jobs. And you're really being paid for your knowledge of how to maintain these systems, how to make them work more efficiently. And you're really an integrator. You're bringing multiple technologies together to make more intelligent environments.
Women in the manufacturing sector are underrepresented in terms of workforce. So one way that we can combat that is to provide programming for women and encourage them to enter the technology field and non-traditional fields that might interest them. And at Moraine Valley Community College, we do have a group called Women in Technology, where we encourage women to seek out employment and jobs that are of interest to them, even though there are not that many women in that field. So we create that support structure that can help encourage them and retain them in that field.
The process of building this program started with a group of faculty members and administrators from the college visiting several facilities and talking to representatives from companies like Rockwell Automation, Cisco Systems, Fanuc. And the idea was to go in and actually visit plants where our students would actually get jobs. Part of the uniqueness of this program is we try to answer what employers are looking for. So a student can get our degree, but then they're going to be able to come back and get additional specialization and higher level training in each of the different specialization areas. So, you know, a student can leave here ultimately with multiple associate degrees, but also stackable credentials that are going to be useful, you know, in their job.
So one exciting feature of the manufacturing sector is that no 2 days are the same. You won't be bored. You'll be walking around the plant, interacting with your colleagues, troubleshooting, using your critical thinking skills, and you'll always be a lifelong learner. And we hope at Moraine Valley that you'll look at us for learning your current content and making sure you're ready for the workforce, but then you'll also come back to retool your skill set because we always are at the cutting edge of technology.